gonna explain to you why did that happen. First, this is the cup. This is the paper. Gravity will pull the water down. There are air pressure which acts against the water will push it up. For example, there will be 5 newton of force pushing it down and 5 newton of force pushing it up. Thus, when you take 5 newton minus 5 newton, the resultant force will be 0 newtons.